it up. Gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. Cook it up. Gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank.
You look like you need a timeout. I'm a star. In the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard. Yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on. Took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. And I gotta win no matter what, like fourth down, Hail Mary, no punch, like every time I touch down, I gotta stunt. Randy Moss, yeah, my number's going up. All these trophies, what do I need any more for? Check the stats up, you can check the scoreboard. Check the stats, Jay Critch, I'm the QB. Ran it up and then I went and got a new freeze. How fit to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. If you ain't a winner, then don't come round. On my way to another city, it's a touchdown. Under late, yeah, I gotta get it in a rush now. Let them hate, try to knock me down, but we got up now. You say that you ballin', keep it real though. Why I never saw you in the field though? Hey, I make it look easy, it's a field goal. I've been grinding for a minute and I'm still going. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. The two teams emerging from their respective tunnels a minute ago to the approval of this Baltimore crowd. They're all set as their Ravens will match up with the Kansas City Chiefs. Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go from M&T Bank Stadium. This will be taken in at the one. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. Gain out near the 32. The game's first play produces 6 yards. Brings up second down. The last run got 6. Now second and 4. Mahomes gonna throw. They'll set up the screen. This is Williams. And he went backwards. He'll be down at the 30. That'll be a loss of 1 yard, and it leads to a third down. Now that screen there on second down certainly didn't develop how they had hoped. Is that one they should have even tried, or is that one the quarterback sticks in his pocket?
I think the latter. I like what you said there, because trying is one thing. We can second guess just about every call. But in this case, when you realize it is broken down, just throw it at the feet of your intended receiver so that no one can pick it off, right? You don't have the ball tipped up in the air, and you come back and try and pick up the first down on third down. That way you don't lose any yardage.
An 11-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Chiefs first down. First down, Mahomes. And this is caught by Watkins. That throw good for four. It's second down.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
Throwing again on second down. Mahomes got his man complete over the middle. It's Sherman. And he's going to be taken down with the first down at the Ravens 37. How about to start throwing the football? 4 for 4 on this opening drive.
Oh, he's slinging it. And oftentimes when you talk about slinging it, you're thinking about a guy throwing it all over the yard, not necessarily accurately. In this case, though, he's honing in on his targets, and he's delivering.
Yeah, the opening script, however they drew it up for this first drive, going to plan so far. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Chiefs first down. They stick to the ground game on first down. It's Williams. And he's only going to get a yard from the 20 to the 19.
That didn't appear to be a run blitz. He just darted in once he saw the run develop. That appeared to be a case of see ball, get ball.
Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. Here's Mahomes to throw. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. A good job defensively to hold that to 4 yards, and now it's third down. And they're getting him involved early.
You feel like they saw something on tape, or they just have a sense with him because he's had a good week of practice or something in that area, but they want him involved, just as you said. They want him to touch it either in the running game or the...
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Tony Jefferson. He's got a convoy, and he might be gone. 30. And a super return as he gets us all the way down inside the 25-yard line. Kelce, the intended receiver there, but no doubt a very disappointing end to what was a pretty strong opening drive.
They had 3 points in their back pocket. It was there for them. If you don't like what you see, just throw it away. Make sure you get those points up.
And he's wrapped up, taken down, back at the 25. The Mississippi State man, Chris Jones, with a sack there. And that's called setting the tone right away.
It certainly is, and it lets you know just how important communication is amongst the offensive line. They talk about it all the time, knowing each other's moves. You've got to be coordinated and in sync. Otherwise, your quarterback gets hit.
After getting stuffed on first down, not much better there. 2-yard gain. Well, a good field position to start the drive, but under the gun now here on 3rd and 8. From the gun, Jackson forced out to his left.
Come on.
And he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. Frank Clark fighting his way home to get the sack.
Well, it's about how teams are so competitively matched, and you just want to make those plays that give you an advantage. How about right here? The difference between letting them score a touchdown versus holding them to a field goal, that's absolutely huge with the play he just made.
And you know, he hated taking the loss there on third down. In the end, the opening drive, Charles, does yield points. Maybe not the touchdown that they wanted, though.
Yeah, but bottom line, they wanted to get something out of that drive, and they did that. 3 points, they won't turn that down at all.
And the decision to bring it out, a good one, as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, only gave up 3 points off of that, so it shouldn't be a difficult hole to overcome.
It really shouldn't, as long as they're not listening to the chatter coming from the other side, because when you throw a pick, look, I know defensive backs, they have a tendency to be a little bit loud after they take one away, but they also have a tendency to gamble a little bit more thinking they'll get a second one. Maybe they can take advantage of that with some double moves.
Gets it to Hill. It's a jet sweep. Trying to run inside, but nothing there. He got maybe a half yard at most, but officially they'll be left with a 3rd and 2. 3-0 after 1 on EA Sports. Mahomes looking to throw on third and two. And it's complete to Kelce. There he goes, right side. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Travis Kelce, 64 yards. And the Chiefs have taken the lead. And this is no good. He missed it. Not a good start here in the kicking department as this remains a 6-3 score. So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. This is taken at his four. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the... The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can get here. At least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I never met an offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end with a kick. Most of them wanted to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you met fan bases that wanted that, that weren't happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet that wants a drive to end with a kick, other than the extra point. That's it.
Come on, bro. This is another hill. Drop the fucking ball.
That would have been a great catch, but it's real difficult to hold on to it because it was contested all the way. Would have been a great play if he'd been able to haul that one in.
It's crazy.
After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and nine. Jackson now. Escaping the pressure right. It's caught by Mark Ingram, and he nearly got the first himself, but it appears he's going to be about a yard or two short. They'll indeed go for it with Jackson, and he's got his man, Marquise Brown, and he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. A big roll of the dice on fourth and one, but it pays off. They convert. A pair of first downs gives them a first and 10 up at the 44. To throw again is Jackson. And this one complete to Seth Roberts. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. They get 14 on that one. That's good for a Baltimore first down. Jackson on first down.
He can't stop the damn cross.
They get 14 on that one. That's good for a Baltimore first down.
I get what you got it out of, partner. You and I talk often about trying to hide receivers in certain situations, but a guy of his size can't really hide him. But the tight end drag route, definitely an effective way to sneak him across the formation for an easy completion and a first down.
Flush to his right. That is caught at the 7. And he is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7. And a nice gain of 21 yards. And And Jackson throwing once more, eluding the pressure right. He'll run it. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up second down.
Well, he strung it out as far as he could, and I like the fact that he kept his eyes downfield, but he finally ran out of time and room. But I'll take that over forcing it downfield and possibly having it intercepted.
They'll try again here from the 7 on second and goal. To throw is Jackson. This is caught. Touchdown, Baltimore. Willie Snead there to make the grab. And the Ravens have retaken the lead.
They went 5 wide on that offensive set, and racing going 3 wide is a big deal. To go 5, how about the way that they finish things off?
Did you just fit a race car reference into the game?
Zoom, zoom. How about the way that you play? When you go 5 wide, that means you're going fast now.
Zoom, zoom indeed. And he'll get into the end zone as the 2-point conversion is successful. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. On first and 10, here's Mahomes. Flushed out right. Wide open is Watkins. He's got him. Great way to start the drive. 20 big ones and a first down. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Mahomes now on first down, being chased out left. And now he's going to use his legs. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. Fans, a reminder, I have a note card here that says ad-lib halftime preview, so I guess let's do just that as we'll hand things over to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando when this one reaches halftime. Did I do okay?
You did great. Not a bad job.
Hey.
Well, you know, writing down your ad-lib.
Yeah.
Come on, with it. I'm Brandon Gauden. A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete. He was trying to get it to Tyreek Hill that time, and it's 3rd and short. Shotgun snap to Mahomes, escaping the pressure right. He's going to fire one, corner of the end zone.
Fuck.
And he takes this into the end zone.
He was going back there.
Touchdown. Tyreek Hill, 47 yards. And the Chiefs are once again going to retake the lead. Andy Reid never wanted to shy away from taking chances. He'll go for 2. Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Now Mahomes to the line as the Chiefs are going to go for the 2-point try.
Yellow. 48, Mike, 48. Hey, that's good. That's good.
That's in his island.
Check three. Showing that. Showing that.
Right side.
Mahomes now to throw. To the goal line, but it's incomplete. Protection was great. He had time to set up a campsite. But in the secondary, though, they were ready.
And I think that in most places on the field, if you have that much time to throw the ball, someone's going to shake free and you'll find an open receiver. But condensed near the goal line on a 2-point conversion.
He gone.
And nothing but daylight ahead. The 30. Touchdown. That kick return TD is 98 yards in length as his guys are able to regain the lead. I know a lot of special teams coaches, they just want to keep it away from him because that's what he can do.
And others have egos that their players can't keep up with, and they say challenge him, kick it to him. The way he runs as fast as he is, I wouldn't challenge him at all. I'd do everything possible to keep it away.
He is just a blur when he gets a full head of steam, and he got a full head of steam there. And he'll get into the end zone as the 2-point conversion is successful. So let's try this again. After the kick return TD, here's yet another kickoff. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Mahomes now on first down. Now they go screen. It's complete. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. 10 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down. So not quite a first down just yet as they come up on second and less than a yard. Now here's Mahomes. Steps away to his left. And he's going to keep it here. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. When in doubt, do it yourself as he keeps it for three and a first down. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. The Chiefs will use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with a tick under a minute to go before half. Don't need it all back at once, but you figure they're going to need something here. 17 yards to go on second down. Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete. And Charles, got to like what this defense has been able to do these last couple of plays.
Yeah, they get the sack on first down, then they force the incomplete pass. Now they're just a play away from getting the football right back, but it's a big play. They've got to hold up.
Dropped it.
Throw, but it misses the target, incomplete. You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning. Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you've got to let them play, and the officials are instructed. If there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight it out.
And forces fourth down. It's Kelce on the ground. Now another timeout called for by the offense, as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. Mahomes now closing in on a 200-yard first half through the air. It's first and 10. Eluding the pressure right. And going deep. Got a man. It's caught inside the 10. And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown. Tyreek Hill with his second touchdown here in this first half, as they are an extra point away now from tying this football game. The Ravens going to use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime. Butker now to add the extra point. And that is going to tie our game as we approach halftime. So a tie ball game here as the kick's away. This is taken at the 3. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28-yard line. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And we're under a minute to go here. What's been an even first half all tied up?
Yeah, still time to make something happen, too. A couple completions, you string them together, could get into field goal range. Let's see what happens.
Throwing now, Jackson on first down. Steen's got it. It's a pickup of 11 and a Baltimore first down. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Take him down. It's a loss of 3. Final play of the half here. It's Jackson. He's going deep for Brown. And he's in for the That's a heck of a response to regain the lead after we had seen the touchdown to tie the game.
I would say what we just saw there was a great amount of poise, because typically when teams tie the game up, it's a little bit of a, how would you say, you kind of take a step back and have to get yourself regrouped. They regrouped in a hurry, didn't they? They attacked back after they'd been tied.
And in a big way, that was a statement long touchdown. Tucker able to connect on the extra point. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Okay, coach, appreciate it. A one touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. This is fielded at the goal line. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line. The Baltimore offense at the line, set to get going. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters, as I also like to call them. You've done things in a certain way in the first half, and they've had ability to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust yourself and try and stay ahead of the pace, because you are looking for some separation in this ball game.
The adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt. Show them one thing, hit them with something else.
6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's second and four. Now it's Jackson. It's complete to Sneed. And he'll get it up near the 35, right at the 34 here. 7 yards there and a first down. First and 10, it's Jackson. And an alley to run. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Sound like one of this shit.
Their defenders stayed home, and they'll stop him behind the line. They were trying to go to Brown once again, and it's third and short. Jackson from the shotgun, and an alley to run. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs 39.
He really looked comfortable there, scanning the situation, analyzing things, feeling the pressure, and then stepping up right through the middle and sprinting for a first down.
This is Ingram on first and 10. A gain of 3, second down.
Tough first half for him, unable to put up the numbers he's used to producing. But with a guy like him, you and I both know it just takes a couple of explosive touches for him to make an impact on this game and on the stat sheet as well.
Inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition setting in with this drive, because when you see that type of a run, I get the feeling the defense getting a little bit tired.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. Now Jackson on first down. Caught right side, it's Sneed. 12 yards the pickup there, good for a Raven first. Whatever the discussions were at halftime to try to slow down this offense, it has not worked to this point.
Yeah, I have a vision right now of everything that was discussed at the half just being torn in shreds or being erased off of the Microsoft Surface tablets, because none of it is working. They are really locked in on offense.
Jackson and the offense come up first and 10, and he's 4 for 4 now, throwing the ball to start the drive. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And it's caught. It's so close. He gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. Another nice gain. 16 yards there and a first down again. to run with Ingram. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the five. It's a loss of four on the first down play. On second and goal, Jackson. His pass caught at the four. And the stop will come inside the five at the four. They get only a yard there. Now it's third and goal. Third and goal, Jackson. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Frank Clark able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon.
Brandon, more often than not, you'd say they've had his number, and we can count them up so far. One, two, three, four sacks given up. But guess what? He's still been able to make some plays, and right now they have a lead.
So put another three on the board. All things considered, a good opening drive to begin the third quarter.
And as a defense, the way that this game is going, you're excited to see those points go on the board. Gives them a little bit of leeway to play with when they're out on the field, but they're real excited to see their offense score. Now they get to go out there and do their part.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They're down in this game. A chance for the offense, though, to put something on the board, get some momentum here in half two.
Try and get things kickstarted.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. From the corner, Jimmy Smith blitzes for the sack. You never want to give up a sack. From the O-line's perspective, they hate it for several reasons, especially because they felt like they let little brother down back there in the pocket.
Oh, no doubt. They have a ton of pride, and they go into every job wanting to keep that guy.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Marlon Humphrey, and they'll set up shop in enemy territory at the 45-yard line. They'll try to get the ground game going with Ingram. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. Back now in Baltimore. It's the Ravens in control of the football. They've also got the lead as we get set for the fourth. First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. Jackson. Flushed out right. He's going to take off with it. Lamar Jackson, such a threat with those legs, able to improvise and get the first. Throwing on first down, it's Jackson. Got a man, it's Brown. And he takes it down to the 10-yard line. Back-to-back nice plays, 12 yards that time and a first down. On first down. It's Ingram, and running room hard to come by here. He gets it down to the 8. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8. Throwing on second and 8. Jackson escaping the... And he will score! Touchdown, Baltimore! An 8-yard touchdown run as the Ravens push further out in front. Not the first time on this drive we saw him take matters into his own hands, and this time he finishes things off with a touchdown run.
You're not going to be happy with me, but I think he took matters into his own feet, didn't he?
Oh, Davis from the top rope. I like it. Tucker now to add the point after. And that'll make this a 3-score game as the lead moves to 17. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. Fielded about a yard deep. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football. Take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. Mahomes. It's Hill, complete. A good pickup there, a 22. And he's certainly been a huge factor in this one. He's got the two touchdowns to his credit. Now they look to him again. He picks up the first.
Yeah, I can hear everyone saying, well, why don't you cover him, double him, triple him, do what you have to do. But sometimes they get locked into such a groove and such a connection, it doesn't matter how many guys are in his area.
He certainly looks to be in that groove right now. And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. Damian Williams, the man he was looking for. That'll bring up second down. And again, it's Mahomes. Complete, the tight end, Kelsey. And they'll get this down to the 10. 15 yards on the play, first down. First down, Mahomes. And that's caught. It's Kelsey. Touchdown, Kansas City. Travis Kelsey, a beast in the red zone with his second touchdown of the game. And the Chiefs are able to cut into this lead. Butker on for the PAT. No good. It has not been his day. That's the second extra point he's missed so far. Back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. Now, there are two scores on the plus side. Still time here in this fourth quarter, but maybe you start thinking about playing keep away?
Yeah, I think here's the situation. You're not thinking touchdowns anymore. You're just thinking first downs. To keep up with your theme there, playing keep away, first downs, they can't touch the ball.
They'll run with Ingram here to begin the drive. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. The Ravens get a new set of downs, give them 17 on that pickup. And when do they start thinking about burning these timeouts? They've got all three still defensively.
To me, you have to start right now. Here's the time, and that means you've got to stop them on defense, not give up the yardage, use your timeouts in order to get the ball back and try and score yourself. But now is the time to start using those timeouts.
And keep in mind, it'll also stop the clock at the two-minute warning. Ingram again, a first down carry. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short.
Bottom line, they want to keep this clock rolling, so they'll take that one right there. They just want to keep and they won't put the onus on the big fellas up front in order to bring this one home.
Yards to tally on that first down run. Here's second and two. From midfield now, here's Jackson. This will be caught by Brown. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
Another nice pickup through the air, and I think a lot of people might expect them to run the ball in this situation, Brandon, but with this lead, they're electing to throw the football. Swings, slants, quick outs, things that they consider safe.
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Raven football here as we welcome you back. And the scoreboard on their side, they're just looking to melt away these final couple of minutes and put this one in the left-hand column. A 10th carry here for Mark Ingram. The linebacker Anthony Hitchens there on the stop. The last run got a couple here, second and 8. And despite the late lead, Jackson to throw. And he almost had it defensively. Could have been a game changer there in the second half. Instead, it's third down. And they'll need to get to the 35 if they want to keep this drive going on third down. From the gun, Jackson dancing to his left. He may try and run for this. And he'll get this to the 30-yard line before crossing over. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
Don't do him like that, Jack.
From the 30. Jackson now, operating from the gun, flush to his right.
Don't do him like that, Jack.
Instead, he'll get back to the line of scrimmage, and no more. Now the Ravens going to use one of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. Another running situation on the doorstep as they come up second and 10.
Hit him with the TikTok.
Jackson's going to throw it. And he takes it inside to 10 to the 8 before he's out of bounds. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down. A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. Mike by four. From the gun. eluding the pressure right. Now he'll pull, and he will score. Touchdown, Baltimore. An 8-yard touchdown run as the Ravens push further out in front.
Is it okay if I break one of our rules, partner, which is to
let's
call a game over? Because this certainly feels like it's over after that drive.
Yeah, that was spirit-crushing, wasn't it? And now you just kind of felt the air go out of the balloon.
Yeah, they were fighting so hard to stay in there, and they knew they had to stop them on that drive. But when they were unable to, I think you're exactly right. You could see them sag on their sideline, and I think this one might just be over.
That'll be taken in the end zone. And they'll put up the stop sign there as his guys will get it at the 25. They begin the drive with Williams. And they're going to stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Just no cutback lane to be found whatsoever. Second and 10. Looked like he was trying to bounce it outside, but no success.
Yeah, sometimes you got to just figure out where you're going to go, and sometimes you just have to take it to another spot. And trying to get it outside, the defensive pursuit was there and just ran him down.
Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete. They had the incomplete pass on second down. Now they need a big play here, third and 10. On play action, it's Mahomes. They'll roll him out right. He can run for it, and he will. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off by Tony Jefferson. And the return.
Stop playing with me, son.
So he was past the line of scrimmage when he threw it.
And as they say, that's a no-no. Got to be able to understand where you are on the field and not cross the line before throwing the ball downfield.
This offense converted once on fourth down earlier. Now they're out there again to try once more. They'll go for it. It's Mahomes. Flushed out right. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And this is going to be incomplete.